Good Impressive work, Ms. Vance.
Gordon Freeman?
Gordon Freeman. Ms. Vance, you wouldn't need all that to imprison Gordon Freeman.
So, who are you?
Perhaps what I am is not as important as what I can offer you in exchange for coming all this way. Some believe the fate of our worlds is inflexible. My employers disagree. They authorize me to nudge things in a particular direction from time to time. What would you want nudged, Ms. Vance?
The Combine off Earth. I want the Combine off Earth.
That would be a considerably large nudge. Too large, given the interests of my employers.
Well, you asked.
What if I could offer you something you don't know you want?
Dad? Please, stay with me. Dad? What? Is that me? What is this? What's happening?
We are in the future. This is the moment where you watch your father die. Unless...
What? Unless what?
Unless you were to take matters into your own hands. Release your father, Ms. Vance. Good. As a consequence of your action, this entity will continue, and this entity will not.
Right. So he's okay, right? He lives. My dad lives.
You are aware that you've proven yourself to be of extraordinary value. A previous hire has been unable or unwilling to perform the tasks laid before him. We have struggled to find a suitable replacement until now.
No! I just want to go home. Send me home!
I'm afraid you misunderstand the situation, Ms. Vance.
Wait! Hey, wait! Wait! Wait!
Thank you. medical attention.
Gordon! Gordon! Wake up, Gordon. She's gone, Gordon. She's gone. Son of a bitch, it has unforeseen consequences. I knew it. When I get my hands on him, I'm going to kill him.
Thank you.